Hey guys, it's Fatma. I hope you're all well. In today's video, I'm bringing you guys a style video, hence the hat on my headpiece and why I am standing by my wardrobe. And we are currently in the month of Ramadan, and I asked you guys on Snapchat and Instagram, what would you like to see? Fashion videos, e.g. how to style videos, or Ramadan videos? A lot of you guys asked for style videos. A lot of people think caps don't suit hijabis, but you know what? Your opinion can go in the bin, because guess what? I look alright, I look decent in it. Someone commented on my video yesterday. Can you see it, guys? Can you? When you're a tomboy, but also a hijabi, laughing face. That's me.
Yep, that's me.
You know what? Let me stop waffling. If you guys want to see how I got this look, then keep on watching. Who do I think I am? Who? For this look, you are going to need a hijab, obviously, a hat of your choice. This says no way, it's from Primark. If you know me in real life, I say no way, and you know what I mean, all the time. You're also going to need a safety pin, non-snag preferably, because you don't want holes in your hijab. Why is it not focusing? Then you're gonna need another pin, but this time it's a straight pin. Da-na-na-na-na. No. 1, 2, 3. Okay, right, it looks like I belong in the Nike hijab campaign, and it looks like I'm going for a swim.
No, 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 no.
But anyways, I bought this hijab neck cover thingy bob. I want to bring you guys a authentic hijab tutorial, but without showing my neck, because you know what we do? We keep it modest on this channel, you know what I mean? We keep it M-O-D-E-S-T. Knee slap. English is not my first language. Cut me some slack. If you wanna show your neck, that's up to you. I like to keep mine covered, so that's why I bought this. If you want it, I'm gonna link it down below. Where did I get from? I bought it from either eBay or Amazon, I'm not too sure. I'm gonna go look at my history in it. Let's start off with this tutorial. This is already looking shambalala. Okay, I'm standing up, so I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna be all over the gaff. So, you are gonna want to grab your hijab, preferably chiffon, because it's easier to style with the hat. Then you're gonna wanna fold it in half. If the hijab is big, like mine, literally I can parachute out of it because it's so huge. Oh my boy. In my last video, my other hijab wasn't that big, so I left like a quarter of it. But because this is so big, you're gonna wanna half it. You're gonna wanna make sure that your hijab is placed in like the middle, so you have two even sides, like folding these two bits of back. And then you're gonna grab your safety pin and then pin it down. I like folding mine back so you don't see the pin. You're gonna grab one side and flip it over, and you're gonna do the same to the other side. 1, 2, 3, whoop, fix it up, because right now it looks like a mess. Then you're gonna want to pin these two sides down. Ow, be careful, make sure you don't hurt yourself. Your safety is number one. Now that your hijab style is done, you're gonna want to grab your hat. This actually has a buckle because I got a fat head plus a hijab on top. Place it upon my headpiece. Do the buckle up. Wow, I look good. I look so cute. That is today's look. So it's time to wrap this video up. I hope you guys enjoyed this very tutorial. I brought you guys a tutorial with a side of comedy. Comment down below what other style videos you would like to see. Thank you guys all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.